Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to Terra Tech. Ugh. So I didn't do anything between episodes. I ran out of time. Shoot. It's been a busy couple days for me. Like, every day is busy for me. Last few have been kind of nasty on trying to get things did through the old YouTubes. So, especially when I spend like 2 hours doing a Q&A video. Usually, that's why I don't do many fancy videos like that. It's because they take so long. So would you drive or something, dude? For reals this time. You're like the slowest turning thing that's turned slowly in the history of slow turning things. Okay. And, oh, you turd nugget. Why for you do this to me? I do the turning. This is why I want to make a base on flat ground, not inside of the forest here. I want to heal up, and I want to pick out a spot. I've been looking at this spot right there. It's kind of why I picked up all these things over here. And I want to put a base down. I can do a couple different things, but I'm not so sure. What I want to do, you know what? We could just do it here, couldn't we? We'll just do it here. That'd be fun. What I'm going to do is I'm going to buy a bunch of turrets this episode. I can't. I need to make an arch or a passageway that goes up and over that I can just drive under and it repairs everything. Okay, and especially if we're in this forested zone, then things are a lot better on us, a lot easier. Okay, I feel more comfortable if we do have a base. Let's talk to this guy. We're going to get blocks, and we can get the... We need an AI module, but we'll get that in a little bit. Rotating base anchor. Purchase. Oh, it's raining awesomeness. Take these free blocks and assemble a whole new... Why? Okay, thank you. I guess. And that was nice, I think. It's raining. Raining Christmas. Okay. Little trekker wheel. What do we get under here? I don't want that. Why did they give me this? Oh! Ha! Okay. I don't know what your point in life is. What happens if I give you one of these? Oh yeah! Harvest. Go harvest, little buddy. Do something with your life. No. You're stuck, kind of. You're having some problems there. Here, I'll help you out. Oh, great. Now there is a problem. I don't know where my block is. Oh, there it is. Ha ha! Go, little dude! Get that tree. Nice work. Go get that tree, too. Uh-huh. Yeah. That works very nicely there, buddy. If you don't really have a place to bring it back. I don't have a refinery or anything set up. So you're just gonna sit there. Okay, let's plop these down. We need an AI module on there. It's gonna turn. I'll put this up here, and then we need guns on that thing. Oh. Shoot. Okay, let's do something like this. Bloop. And bloop. Dude, settle, simmer down. Come back. Now you're on top. Okay, now we need guns on this pillar. Okay, and that's the turny thingy. Got that there. And then that there, and then I can buy more of those fun things. Okay, blocks. Let's get some more of those cannon things. Cannon. And I need like 6 of them for that. Maybe if I can find them. Huh. Amazing. They weren't in there. Venture? I don't think they're venture, but I could buy these. Oh, they're expensive. Propeller. And geocore. Oh, they aren't anywhere. Special blocks need a little help. How about we just... Oh, everything's expensive. Screw that. Let's just put some more guns in there. I want you to look to the right. Yeah, like so. And then you're going to do the same thing like that. And you're going to do the same thing, except you're not a gun. And then... Okay, so that's not even at the top of the hill. That was kind of dumb. Let's put you over here. So it's going to be like a rotating thingy of death, maybe. Okay. There, it's rotating now. And I would like to give it one of these. Should we do that? I can't use that one, though. So let's plop you off, come over here. We're going to take you, put that on the top. And then where's the Healy bubble? Healy bubble. All right. So now I have a self-sustained healing thing that works during the daytime. I don't need this anymore. Let's put that on here. Is that going to work as a defensive system? Maybe. I guess it might. That'd be kind of cool. Evidently it thinks... What are you doing? There, point out that way. It already thinks it's driving, which is a little annoying. Can I put the blocks over here? Whatever. I'll just let it think it's driving. And then this thing is going to kind of get retired here. We need a little bit more cash. Evidently our other dude doesn't know what he's doing with his life. So I'm going to farm up some trees. I'll do a little bit here on camera. A little guy here doesn't know what he's up to. Yeah. This is okay. Put that back there. I do like how these little resin bubbles, they kind of just float around and do whatever they want. Buddy, what? I need you to do something with your life. Come here. Look. Harvest idol. Follow. He's gonna follow me. That's gonna serve no purpose either, of him following me. Because he can't do anything. Maybe you just play as a decoy. Oop, we can come over here. We do need to get the shield blocks eventually. I'd like to kind of work towards that. But I don't want to take this thing as... there we go. I don't really want to use this tech as my attack tech. So, let's grab that one. Sorry, dude. You're okay. You'll be fine. Don't worry. You'll be good. Okay. No, don't get taken over there either. It's pointless. What's next then? Stage one. Ooh, let's go kill that guy. That'll work. He's small. He's tiny. Over here. That's not really small or tiny. Is this another base here? What's going on? The awesome bot. I'm gonna get stuck. Oh, look at my derpy little puppy. Take him apart. Get him, boy! Oh, the awesome bot's not so great, after all. Oh. Look at Prohan the Barbarian up here. He's a beast. Give me this. Put it on the side. Guns for days. You getting them, Derpmobile? How about we give you an upgrade? Dude! You did it! All by yourself! And, plus he drops off goodies? Oh, okay. I think we got a little friend here. You can get a little tail wheel. Okay, let's take and... Oh, we got bigger wheels here. We got these wheels. Those are the fast wheels. I'm not so sure if he can handle the fast wheels. We're going to give him more guns, though. Can't do anything. I only have two fast wheels. So, right. These look cool. I think they have less hit points, though. So we got two of these, too. We'll go see what other blocks were over here. Okay, there's tail wheels, and we got these. Hey, buddy, you got some problems here, don't you? Hey. Do I want these on the front or the back? Let's do the front. I actually got a better idea. Let's do the back. Okay, and then we'll put you on the front, and that's the wrong wheel. I like how it gets kind of blurry. Oh, what do we got here? Yeah, that'll work. And then like so. That gun looks okay. And let's give you one of these here. And then that one there. And then we could put you there. And we could plop you on there. I know it's a little off-centered. It's okay. Put you on the nose, and you on the nose. And then we'll have you on the other side. And then you on the top. He's going to be a little beast. Oh, let's take these guns. Add them here and here. Not quite right. It's not symmetric, but that's okay. You don't need that. You probably need this back one more. You don't need that. And let's drop that back one more. Did I do that back right? Looks good. Alright. Oh, okay. Are you driving? He's driving. He's making it. Alright. So we can heal up a little bit. If we need to. Did you get stuck, little dude? Dude, come on, brother. Oh, yeah. Come on, over here. Get in the healing bubble. Stop. Okay, let's take control of you. We're going to heal you up. Oh, he is so quick. All in. Now I have to find my... I think it was right here, wasn't it? That one? Yep. Okay. Woohoo. My first tech. What a great name for a vehicle. I'm going to go back. Oh, did you get stuck? Are you going to be okay? I'm going to go back and check if there's anything else cool over here. I don't think there was. Nope. Let's take this out. One little nugget of cool stuff. Let's explore this area. I want to find another base. We need... Ooh, we got loot. These things need us loot. We need to get the shields and... where did our buddy come along? He didn't. We need to get shields. We need to go tell him to follow. Shields and the other thing is batteries. Those are the two that we really need before we can really have too much excitement happening in one day. Whoop. Vroom. I wish I could catch some air. Okay, buddy. Hey, you. Oh, yeah, you're just stuck on there. Aren't you? Can't figure out the whole backup mechanic, can you? Kenya, that's a country somewhere. Okay, now we're good. Oh, this is the way I was going. But that's okay if you want to follow me. We'll just wreck everything in sight, maybe. And by that I mean we're going to get stuck on trees. Okay, you come through, and then we'll kill you, and then we'll kill you, tree. And then there is nothing that way. We're going to follow... Oh, there is something over here. This is a big one. You got. Did we take most of it up? We did. Perfect. Oh, we still got a lot of stuff in the front. A little buggy. Oh, yes. You got stuck upside down. Getting wrecked. Nothing exciting. I want one of these. I like these. They're kind of expensive. Dune buggy. I don't know where my friend went. That's okay. He's protecting the base or something. Okay. I'm looking for a base. Ooh, emeralds are expensive. Emerald. I hear, like, different noises now. You guys hear that? Maybe a different biomes have different noises. Anyone around? I don't see anything from that vantage point. Take you down. It's rolling blue little nuggets down the hill. Okay, grab you. And, that looks like something there. Nope. I'm losing stuff on the ground. That's alright. Oh, my front tire is blinking. Maybe we should go home. And I should have brought a healing circle with us, but we'll be okay. If nothing else, we can buy something. We're making a lot of money here. There's a rock. I don't see. Is that my base? Yep. Ha! I could do this for hours, just driving around. I know it's not exciting to watch. It is part of the game, though. Okay. Excuse me? What's that all about? Popped a wheelie. Okay, buddy's not here, and we don't have power. And my tire blew up.
What?
How did that happen? Beep. Dude, plop you down. We gotta buy another wheel really quick. Blocks venture. Buy. Oh, it's only 800. That's good. And wheel. Okay. Let's see what... Vroom! Blocks and venture and buy a new wheel. Oh, look. 1200. Larger wheel has been ordered. Derp-a-derp-a-derp. Blitz can't figure out what he's doing. And then plop you on. That's not the right spot. You do up one more. And then the wheel can come over here because we did buy it. We used our hard-earned money on it. Then we can plop you around and get there. And then we have to go kill the invader. Hey, derp-mobile. You're going to help me out here. Hey, dude. You know, need a boost? You kind of... Here, go that way. Good job. So those longer wheels don't help out. Just a regular rock, nothing to see here. Okay, get... We're both stuck. Oh, what is this? Hey, 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 hey. Oh, that's kind of cool. The big one. No, that's me. You're driving into me here, friend. Oh, he's a cute little guy. We're gonna let the dirtmobile take care of him. He doesn't have a gun. So, oh, there it went. Yeah, give me that. No, don't blow it up. Take this so we can claim it. And we have more lights. Good job. Good job, dirtmobile. Now I'm gonna take you home. Sort of. Look at him. He's grabbing me stuff. Good job, little buddy. Ooh, it's daytime. That's good. I'm gonna go kill... Oh, that means I can get healing going on. Okay, I'll put you over here with your friends. And we need to heal up the front nose of this thing. Shouldn't be too long. Did you get stuck again? He did. He's right there stuck. Can I do a rescue mission before that gets started? We'll have to do a rescue mission quick. Oh, there he is. Yes, you got unstuck. Vroom! You're not the smartest. Not the brightest apple on the tree. Okay. That should work if I drive the other way. Huh. Yeah, heal the nose up. We got danger coming in. Where is he? There he is. Oh, he's attacking something else. Okay, Dirtmobile. You gonna make it? Oh. I guess so, because I'm giving you a lift. Tell you what. We got a fight on our hands. What's that thing? Huh, your dad. Dirtmobile. Buddy. What are you doing with your life? Do I have to do this all on my own? Show you, teach you a lesson here. Ow. Why am I getting hit? Oh, it's mortars. I always forget about the mortars. Don't worry, Dirtmobile will take you from behind. Dirtmobile? I need you right now more than ever before. I need you in my life. Where you is now. No. Is this Dirtmobile? I don't think so. Ooh, there he is. Ha, brother. You made it. Thank you. What's this? You don't... I know you like me. Stop it. Go away. Don't... But that's my backside you're attempting to hit there. Oh, there he is. You gotta kill him. Go. Oh, wait. Yes, thank you. Go. Sit. Come back. Dirtmobile. Fetch. There's a bad guy over here. Do your best. Gotta get out of here. That full frontal volley is terrible. Look at Dirtmobile, though. He's the beast mode. Killing your dad. I feel like a proud father. Oh, you're the best. You're the best little guy. The best little guy that we ever built in the game. I lost another wheel. She's so annoying. Oh, she's so annoying. Yep, that's the annoying one right there. The one that meows. Come here. Yeah, she just wants her ears scrubbed. Okay, Dirtmobile, I don't know what I'm going to do with you. No, I don't know what I'm going to do with you, Dirt my cat, either. Gun, we got this thing. That's stuck. Let's put that right here. It's like, ooh, I got one of these again. That's like the, what are they called? When you, like, spikes on a wheel? Oh, I can give you more guns too, buddy. Huh. Alright. Let's see, that seems to be good. I'm still not getting the, whatever they're called. That's not the right way, this is the right way. I'm not getting the shield blocks. It's kind of annoying me, because I keep losing tires. Let's order another one from the space mall. And big tire. Here he is. Okay. Good. Alright, plop you back on. We're going to take you over here. We're going to take this off because it's pointless. And hopefully we can click over here. Drive him. I like this little dude. He's pretty quick and he takes a good hit. I still need to find the other thing that we were looking for, though. Okay. Oh, yeah. We gotta switch guys again. Do that. One. Yes. Okay. Dirtmobile's good. All right. Where do I go? I guess we went the other way before. We've kind of been this way, too. Maybe we should try to summon an invasion. I think I can do that right down here. Wait, whoa, that's a big old nasty thing over there. Does he have guns in the back? No. Dun 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 dun. Not really. Oh. Yes! Oh, he's got all these other blocks. I lost another wheel. Are you kidding me? I mean, I know why I'm losing them, but it's just a little weird. We're gonna make a trailer out of these. I guess maybe we'll take these to build a base out of. We're not finding the experimental blocks. And the more I take of these, the bigger our boat gets. And Dirtmobile didn't show up. I collect all the guns. We cut tires for awesomeness. I guess, shoot. It's snowing outside. That's snow. In the desert. On a horse with no name. Couldn't remember something or another. Okay. Wow, these are a lot of blocks. This is going to be nice for building our base. So I'm going to collect all these and I'll be right back. Actually, tell you what. We're at a good time right now to end the episode. Seems about good timing. So let's just do that. I'll collect these off camera. We'll get them back to our base. And then I'll actually start building a base. We'll build a base next time since we got our... Oh, this is not going to work. Since we got, let's put on a little, here, put that down, and then we can, add a wheel. Okay. We need a weight on the front, too. Get the moment down correctly. For those of you who knew statics, dynamics. Moment. Okay, gun. See, now we're balanced around the middle a little bit better. I don't know what happened to the dirtmobile, but we're going to start a building, I guess, next time. We'll probably do it right in this area, too. So, thanks for watching, and keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you later.